Here's a Lincoln 225 amp welder. We're going to show you it working.
Is the Kubota going to have that start?